Okay, let me go ahead and save this. So that doesn't go anywhere. I need to get a TV for her. Can y'all tell me how can I get a TV? It seems like I'm gonna have to get some packs for her. Cause we definitely need a TV. And they don't got a TV. Okay, we can go ahead and put that. Couch. Let's see, inventory. Oh, so wow. Couch. Ooh, what are we gonna get? I like this one right here. I feel like that's a little too basic. Just in case when I have some company over. That seems a little too old. Yeah, that seemed a little too old. This seemed better. Oh. Ooh, okay. So that's how you do it. Okay, let me see. That's how I do it. Oh, okay. Put this right here. Put this right here. Yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up. Then we're gonna go over to the living room. Let's see. So we can have some more friends over. No, that's a little too. Yep, this is it. Right here. Get some chairs. Ooh. Get some chairs. This must be like a bar things. Ooh, nice. We're gonna work on that later. I'm just gonna get these for right now. But we're gonna get her introduced to some friends. Get some chairs. Yep. We're gonna make these chairs pink, purple. That's what's up. Okay. I don't think I have a study room. I think this is all I have. The next time we will focus on building her kitchen. But for right now, her bedroom is almost done, and her bathroom is almost done, and her living room is almost done. And her dining room is almost done. And the reason why I say almost done is because we need some carpets, we need to change the walls, and we need to do some exterior design on the house. So thank you for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day. Thank you.